There's a little bit of hitting just on the horn there. Just at the end of the foot pick there's a tiny, tiny bit of paint peeled off there. Got aftermarket exhaust on, which do sound very nice. All the rear spring, all in good condition. Couple little bits of stone chips there. The rear wheel, very good condition, just a couple little bits of tiny, couple little spots of rust around the rim there. It's a tiny, tiny little dent just in the tank there.